Well, the East Marshall Community School District says people will vote on $13.5 million bond referendum to fund improvements at schools in Laurel and LeGrand. We'll also transition the district into a two-school model, which would mean closing the Gilman Middle School as early as fall 2026. The referendum would raise property taxes from $1,088 to $1,358 per $1,000 of taxable property value.